everyone and welcome to Club UX. In some of our other videos, we understood about what is UI, what is UX, and we also understood what are the roles and responsibilities of a UX and a UI designer. And in this video, we will explore some of the most important user interface design elements which would help you in getting a systematic approach towards designing a user interface design. User interface is the point of interaction between a user and an interface. UI design is designing the look and feel of the interface, and it is the job of a UI designer to design the user interface of a digital product, which they do with the help of key user interface elements so that the interface is intuitive and user-friendly. User interface design elements are the building blocks of the interface. In fact, they are the small parts that are used to build applications and websites. And in fact, they add interactivity to the user interface by providing various visual touch points so that user can navigate freely in the application or the website. And it is the job of a UI designer to make use of these UI design elements to create a form of visual language which is very easy to understand by the user. There are four key user interface design elements that we are going to discuss in this video. Number one is input control. Input controls are the interactive elements of the interfaces which allows the user to enter the information into the system's interface. Some of the examples of input control are checkboxes, radio buttons, text fields, etc. And we will discuss about each element of input controls in another video. Number two, navigational components. So what do you understand when I say the term navigation? It means to move around or to be in motion. And for someone to navigate is to find a way and to be in motion in order to get to a place. And in the user interface, navigation is defined as the set of actions guiding the users to navigate around the app so that they are able to complete their task easily. And the users can navigate via different navigational components like links, breadcrumb, menu, tags, icons, and more. Number three, informational components. These components share key information with the users. They allow users to understand unknown or unfamiliar objects that they might not be able to understand in the user interface. So they basically share key and relevant information with the users time to time. Some of the examples are tooltips, notifications, model windows, and more. Number four, container. So a container holds key information and content together. It's a design element to contain page elements to a reasonable maximum width based on the size of a user's screen. We will have more videos to discuss in detail about each user interface design element. Want to learn more about UX and UI? Then subscribe to Club UX. If you want to learn more about UX and UI, then do check out yukti.io, which will have ton of information for you. If you have any questions, then you can ask me in the comment section below. And stay tuned for more videos.